Welcome to my channel. Today on GTA 5, driving around. When one half the controller takes from your knee length and just simply drop on the floor. If that doesn't work, go a little lower to about shin level, do the same thing. All you're trying to do is reset your, unless you're a technical genius and you want to pull it apart and look at the wires, go ahead and do that too. Uh-oh. My baby is coming to help me drive. I'm gonna crash. Hi. I don't need help driving. I was a good boy. Okay. Thanks, buddy. I don't touch that. That'll disconnect the headset. No. I will bring your jail cell out here and you'll go to jail. Yeah, exactly. Don't mess around. Give me those. Here, chew on the cow. Here, chew on cow. Now. Sorry guys, it's kind of hard when you have a 14-month-old. Yeah, don't touch any of it. I'll just go like this and push it back there. Oh yeah, and it goes back home. Ay caramba. No, don't touch that either. Yeah. Hey, wanna play with Papa? Come, down here. Bina, hey, Willow. Come on, come play with Papa. You gotta hold your controller too, okay? You gotta help Daddy drive. Help Daddy do that. Oh yeah, look at that.
What? Oh.
We on? Okay. It's a boat drop. Products loaded and waiting. They'll pay more for it if you get it to them quick, so get on over to the dock.